Thank you for stopping by. Today we're taking a look at a 2018 Ford Mustang Coupe, 6-speed manual transmission, 12,000 miles, non-smoker, backup camera, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, Bluetooth, push button start. It has the blackout package. Look at these 19 inch blacked out rims. Car is as close to showroom as you're gonna get. I mean, just take a look at this. Dual power seats, windows, locks, all that stuff is basically standard nowadays. You have the Mustang embroidered into the seats. Let's take a look at the back. This thing shines. You have the all-weather cargo mat in the back. Here is a blown-up copy of the original window sticker. Dual exhaust. Oh yeah, I did forget to mention, it's a GT. So yes, you have a 6-speed GT with 12,000 miles. Oh, you're gonna have fun with this. You got dual exhaust, and just look, it just gets better and better. All right, let's go in, start her up on the inside, and then I'll pop the hood and show you what's underneath. So as I mentioned, it's a non-smoker, but besides that, there's no foul odors or funky odors. 12,000 miles. Yeah, 12,000 miles, all the lights are off. Just the seatbelt and the e-brake. These are all your buttons over here. Information for the radio. You can change whatever you see up there. Cruise control, Bluetooth. Put in reverse for a moment. Backup camera. Everything's very easy to figure out. You have the directional keypad over here for the radio. Air conditioning controls, push button start, traction control, and that's, I'll show you how you want it to feel when you're driving. I like keeping it in sport because why not? This is the fun part of this. You got the carbon fiber accents going throughout. We do have two keys. And in here, we have the power port to charge up your phone and a USB port. You have one here as well. And when you go for the media, I believe this is USB-A and that's USB, or USB-A, USB 1 and USB 2. Before we park this, I am definitely going to take this up for a little ride because that's what I have to do. It's part of the job. Now, if you have any questions, please call us, area code 732-246-4811, or on our website at salitautosales.com. There you can chat with us and text us through WhatsApp. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.